Hi there, my name is Casper, bringing you the latest details on snowboard outerwear. This year, Horse Feathers turned 30, just like me. The only difference is that one of us is a billion-dollar company, and the other one has a drinking problem. So let's dive into some of the details about the products. Here I present you the Barco jacket. This two-tone design comes in four different colorways and is a high-end jacket from the ATP line. It has 15K waterproofness as well as 15K breathability, and it's made out of Ultratech shell fabric. The water-repellent laminated membrane and the outer C6 DWR treatment will keep you dry. And the Primal of Black insulation will keep you warm, with 40 grams on the body and 40 grams in the sleeves. The insulation was actually designed by the US Army to keep their soldiers warm while maintaining a lightweight product. Furthermore, this jacket has a regular fit, and the lining consists out of a 100% polyester mesh as well as a 100% nylon taffeta. And now we'll have a look into the technical features of this jacket. And ensuring maximum outerwear performance, all seams are taped to prevent any water or moisture from entering the jacket. As in all of our jackets, you'll find YKK zippers, which are extremely durable and easy to use. All the threads that we use for our stitching are by Coats, because they've been making the strongest threads on the market for over the last 250 years. It has ergonomically shaped sleeves, which are more comfortable and fit better around the arm. And if you want the hood to be more snug around your head, you can easily use the one-hand adjustment at the front of the hood. And you can use the adjustable sleeve cuffs to adjust the sleeve according to your glove size and your personal style. And the elastic inner sleeve cuffs prevent snow from coming into your sleeves. On the sleeve, you'll find a pocket designated for the season card. Now, doesn't that come in handy? So let's say you're hiking up the mountain, or it's a warm spring day. It can be nice to have some extra ventilation. That's why under the sleeve you'll find a snag-free vent with mesh packing. When you snug into your coat, it's always very unpleasant to have the zipper straight on your face. That's why the jacket has a chin guard with a brushed fleece. It protects you from getting unpleasant scratches on your chin. On the bottom of the jacket, you'll find the adjustable bottom hem, which I personally use a lot because I like to have my jacket tight around my waist. And even during the coldest days, your hands will still be warm with the fleece pocket lining. Located right under the storm flap, you'll find the Napoleon pocket, which is the best pocket to store your personal belongings. And it's also directly connected to the inner media pocket with a transparent window. This makes it really easy to operate the phone without actually taking it out of the pocket. And if you don't like snow up your ass, that's where the snow skirt with the non-slip band and the jacket band connector come in handy. After riding, I'm always searching for places to store my gloves or my goggles. That's where the multi-purpose interior pocket comes in handy.